Already know what time it is. It's time for mother fucking. Now, peep this, yo. I had it and I was trying to find it because somebody sent it to me and I was going through like, yo, where is this list? Now, it's basically the list of all the rappers who are scamming. I mean, look at this list. This list looks like a Rolodex. It's just like, whoa, let's go through the list. I mean, damn. All y'all scamming me? All of y'all. Like, this is just disgraceful. And this just proves why hip-hop is in the condition that it's in. Because it is turned into this money-hungry business. And it's no longer about the art. It's how can we get to these dollars? And I understand, like, you want to get paid for your art. But you want to get paid for your art to the point where you're going to... And it's... Matter of fact, you're not even getting paid for your art because you're not doing features. You're literally just selling a dream to unsigned up-and-coming artists and making them believe that this is what's going to happen. We're giving you this, we're giving you... And doing nothing and just ripping them off. Now, my whole thing about this is somebody was saying, yo, come on, man. Because when I had spoke on Royce and exposed Royce for doing it, and his brother was hitting me up like, yo, why would he need to do this? He done shit with Eminem. He making moves, man. Why? Same reason Fat Joe's doing it. Same reason why Bow Wow's doing it. Because these guys are greedy. And that doesn't necessarily mean that these dudes is eating because they've done things with, oh, he done with Eminem or son, maybe, I don't know, like, yo, in the back, Fat Joe, he used to have lean back and that joint was popping. That don't mean currently in this pandemic that things is popping with him still. So he probably got to figure out ways to get them extra dollars. Everybody is greedy in this industry, all right? All of these is just greedy. This list should not be this long. Like, look at this list. And people are still hitting me up now talking about, yo, Grizz, this dude got me. Grizz, I'm so glad you're speaking on this. Because you're like the only one speaking up for us unsigned artists. The rest of these dudes is laughing at us just getting getting their dollars up. While we struggle. And I want to break something down to you. I come from that grind. You feel what I'm saying? I know what that grind is like. I know what it's like to give somebody your bread, your hard-earned money, and put trust into this person that they're gonna do the right thing, and put trust that they have your best interest. And what do? They lead you down a path of basically, you know, self-destruction. Because it's like, at the end of the day, when you lose this bread, you don't even want to continue to follow your dreams. Sometimes that deters you from, you know, pushing forward. It's like, yo, this dude done promised, if this is what I got to look forward to in the game, I don't want to do this. I'm done with this. I'm over it. You feel what I'm saying? So that, like, you got to understand why I go so hard with stuff like this and why I refuse to let this go. Because this has happened to me just before internet was popping. Because I come from the mixtape era when you out there passing your CDs. I don't come from this era, but I've adapted to this era. You feel what I'm saying? But I come from that era hand to hand. So when I'm meeting up with people, I'm meeting up with, like, let's just say when I got by Troy Av, him, Troy Av and his old manager. When I met them and I'm like, yo, bro. And they selling me the drink. Yo, we gonna get you, we gonna put you on this, do all your PR for you. You see what I got going on for Troy? Yeah, we gonna do the same thing for you. And it costs this amount of money. Here, give us $1,800. You gotta understand, I'm still working a 9-to-5. So boom, give the bread up. Get ghosts on me. Don't deliver on nothing. Pump me up. And then boom, where am I looking? I'm looking like a fool because I just gave you all this bread. I don't got nothing now. Now I'm out here starving, struggling, trying to figure out, well, damn, I just gave him this. I was supposed to use that for something else. You know what I'm saying? And that's what I'm talking about. That's why I go so hard. And y'all should too. Y'all should share things like this. I see y'all shared the other joint. That's good on y'all. I'm glad that y'all doing that. Because people need to see this and wake up. Because they still scamming. It's not like this joint just stopped. This, I'm still right now seeing tag our artists. They still trying to get over on us. So it's like, yo, share this. Get this message out there. Get this video out there, yo. I'm not stopping, period. You know, I just spoke to somebody behind the scenes. I spoke to somebody behind the scenes. We about to get this, you know, try to expose it even more. But keep sharing this, y'all.